Thomas from Michigan. Pastor, where can I find the description of the word man? Number 120, 376, 2145, which one would it be? Eth Ha'adam. You see, your Eth Ha'adam is three words. It's not, you're not going to find it all in one word. It's three words. And 120 would be correct. But you have to put the article to it. That's a different word. Eth Ha. E-T-H-H-A in the Hebrew tongue. Two different words.